Y'all got the munchies? Let's make a snack. So straight off the bat, preheat your oven to 200 degrees Celsius. We're making Thai style chicken wings. They are baked chicken wings. So you always want to preheat your oven before you actually pop them in. Let's jump right in. The sauce in a bowl. 6 tablespoons brown sugar. 6 tablespoons balsamic vinegar. 5 teaspoons fish sauce. 125 grams soy sauce. A little bit of ginger ain't ever done any harm. 250 grams sweet chili sauce. Chicken wing drumettes and wingettes. Tips and excess skin cut off. Char going on our chicken wings. That's why we turn it onto the grill. So I flip them over one last time. Now we're gonna baste them one last time again with the Thai sticky sauce. Pop them in the oven for the last grill. Freshly chopped parsley to garnish as a finish. And last but not least, all we gotta do is bow our heads and say a prayer, and dig in. Some Thai style chicken wings, easily made at home. Oh my God. Oh sweet Jesus. The nice thing about this recipe, you really get those Asian flavors coming through from the ginger, you know, the soy sauce, a bit of that saltiness with the sweetness. Very common thing with Asian type of cuisine. Well, there you go. Thai style, sticky, icky chicken wings. Please like and subscribe if you enjoy the content. Don't forget to leave the notification bell on. Thanks for stopping by. Catch catch you on the next one. Oh, this has to be illegal. This really has to be illegal. Oh my God. Oh.